just out of Sapa here, just the communist mural through here. It's in behind the buildings now. It's not that easy to see, but anyway, it's here, just off the street. And once again, from this direction here, so it's a bit tucked away now as the street goes around through here. This lady here with a lot of traditional dress on. Now, somewhere up in the background here, we have the government news, as they put it, going over. Some may call it propaganda, certainly I would call it that in other countries, so why not here? With apparent news. Now, this goes out around Vietnam in various towns from about 5:30 until about 6:30 or maybe 7 o'clock at night with local news. But of course there would be a government propaganda element to it. We are part of a nation with a communist heritage, and indeed the propaganda carries on to this day. So in Sapa, this is one of the main fountains. Through the trees here is an obelisk, and turning around 180, this is the communist style central pillar here. And at the moment the broadcast is coming from up in the tree here in the park. So the speakers are up in the tree. Here in Sapa, broadcasting to the public.